Toledo Automotive Sky Fox is over the scene in the 1300 block of Warren. You can see what is going on. Two people were on a porch when this brick building collapsed. Fox 2 photojournalist Stan Daywood is in Sky Fox. Stan, what can you tell us?
Well, Mandy, I can tell you that at this point the scene is quieted down considerably. They're taking down some of the tape. They've secured the building as best they could. Earlier, though, when we arrived here about 15 minutes ago, it was a much busier scene. The rescue trucks from St. Louis Fire Department were here. They conducted a search of the building to make sure no one else was in it. We saw an ambulance that was attending to a woman who was put on a stretcher. She did walk to the stretcher and was talking to the firefighters. So we don't believe that the injuries were serious. We did hear of one other injury, that again, too, not being serious. So all in all, this could have been a much, much bigger disaster than it really was. And at this point, they're just wrapping up the scene and moving along at this point. Mandy?
All right, Stan, thank you.